Niko, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Actor. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you'll need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh.
Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
Awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Hey! Sit down. It's pretty good here. Pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. when they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Fine, fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
Your guy hangs out at the burger shop in Alderney.
Go check it out. Let's make sure his boys are there. I want them all to pay.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police car. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing Bucky will do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward! Would rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. Sold me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done.
Thank you. this shit!
Niko, my boy. Good to hear your voice. To speak to you, I mean.
Derek, you okay? Bucky and his boys are dead.
What? Sorry, not off for a second. Bucky dead? Good. Yeah, alive. But dead. It's all the same, though, isn't it? Living, dead, good, bad, right, wrong, chalk, cheese.
I'll speak to you when you're back among the living.
just call me?
No, man. Must have been someone else.
Yeah, must have been. I was in the shower and I heard the phone ringing, so I thought you might have called or something. My bad. Later.
From those other ones you screw, right?
No, certainly not. They were just distractions from my one true love. I proposed to Mallory, Niko. She said she would marry me. Now all we need is to find you a wife, and we can all settle down happily ever after.
I'm working on it, cousin. There's this girl I like. She's called Kate McCreary.
I'll invite her to the wedding!
You don't even know her, Roman, so please, try not to embarrass me. Congratulations on the engagement.
Thank you, cousin!